Education Credit Union Foundation is donating a large amount to help organizations in Borger, Fritch, and Stinnett in their wildfire relief efforts. The ECU Foundation is donating $29,000 to assist in their relief efforts after the wildfires scorched the northern parts of the Panhandle. $20,000 will be donated to the Hutchinson County United Way, and $3,000 will be sent to each of the volunteer fire departments in Borger, Fritch, and Stinnett.